Hello friends, welcome to Science of Diet. In this channel, we tell you how you can lose your weight and stay fit with proper diet plan and regular exercises. So, if you are looking to lose your weight, then this channel is for you. Also, if you have not subscribed this channel yet, then subscribe now, so that you do not miss any new episode. So, in this episode, we talk about how watermelon can lose weight. Watermelons are great for hydrating your body in the hot sun. That's why watermelon is more than just refreshing and tasty. Watermelon is great for cleansing, weight loss and your health. Don't let its lightness fool you, it's packed with nutrition. Watermelon is an inexpensive way to help you cleanse your body and lose weight. Watermelon is recommended by the American Council on Exercise as a good choice of diet food. Watermelon is a food characterized by its high water content and low calories. That's why it is a great ally for weight loss and for develop the figure you want. Now, let's see some watermelon properties for weight loss. It is a diuretic and blood tonic. Eases liquid and waste elimination from the body. It is hypocaloric. Every 100 grams of watermelon has 7 grams of sugar and 32 calories. Source of water. One of its primary characteristics is that it is a rich source of water because it is made up of 90 to 95% water. Because of this, watermelon is a natural and strong quencher. It is a rich source of fiber. This property is perfect for maintaining good digestive function. Fit for diabetics. This delicious fruit is fit for people with diabetes because it is low in carbohydrates and sugars. You also can also prepare detox water with watermelon and strawberry. This watermelon and strawberry mint detox water, not only does watermelon taste delicious, it has a lot of great health benefits, including it helps lower blood pressure, improved insulin response and alleviate muscle soreness. Strawberries are filled with wonderful antioxidants, making this drink a nutritional powerhouse. You need following ingredients to make detox water. 4 cups watermelon in / 2-inch cubes, lightly mashed. 1/2 pint strawberries, sliced in half. 6 sprigs mint, lightly crushed. Just blend all ingredient and drink it. So, that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Please hit like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Also, do not forget to share this video to your friends and family. Bye bye. Take care, family.